it's the history of Prunelli. This is one of the original trees. It's not just a young tree, but it's actually part of the original trees that were planted on here, the orchard that Prunelli is named after. It speaks to the history and heritage of Orcas Island, and it's just, I'm thrilled that it survived and is here, and we got a piece of it to share with the community, and I'm grateful for everybody's help.
Thank you.
And Ron said they used to dry the prunes up here. That's what it's called.
I believe so.
Yep.
Well, I'm going to.